song is about living your life like it's a poker hand, or like it's a roll of the dice, or a coin flip. Nothing in this world is promised to us. Nothing is assured, but there's a lot out there to go and to find and to grab and to fall in love with if you're willing to take that gamble every once in a while. If you're willing to take your chips, stick them out in the middle of that pot, and just hope they come back. They might not, but the fun is in the journey. Ante up!
Yeah.
so much. All right, so this is Hardcore Fest. What is it? What is hardcore? It's cool. This can mean different things to different people, hardcore. That's part of what's so beautiful about it. The depth of it, how much of it you want to take in, is really up to you. The definition changes. But to me, hardcore is loud guitars and screaming and yelling and fucking stomping your feet. And kids choosing to be in a room that's so hot, no one else would choose to be here. People would be fleeing from a room like this. Yet somehow we get pulled inside it. And there are kids, there are bands who choose to spend 30, 40 days in a row gravitated towards these hot rooms where you can scream and yell and throw your body around. And where does that anger all come from? What is it all about? It's about we share some sort of misplaced, fucked up aggression that we're able to channel through this. And I think that's beautiful, and we shouldn't let that get lost. We shouldn't lose sight of the fact that this stems from anger. Now we are angry and dissatisfied. Don't let this become generic or homogenized or about fucking shopping malls or t-shirts or anything else. Never lose track of the fact that we're fucking fed up and screaming for things to change, begging for things to be better. This sounds brand new. We just recorded it. It's going to come out by the end of the summer. It's up on our MySpace. If you want to check it out. It's called The Bold and the Beautiful.